You see that? You see how Jay came in? But she wasn't playing. She came in like she was finna stomp a roach out. You dig what I'm saying? She came in like she was finna stomp out a brown recluse spider. You dig what I'm saying? She wasn't playing.
Hey, I used to have enough. Now whatever, I come get a few of them. She bored, ain't nothing I can do it up. I really wish it was a few of them. Hey, they know we got the key to the streets. You get the...
Hey, man. Say, man. It's your boy Daddy the Great. B-O-I, not B-O-Y. You know how we rocking dog in the stand me, man. And today, I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. Last time, we did the link up collab with Aliya Janell and Jojo Gomez. We did the video on Jojo Gomez's channel. You know what I'm saying? Now today, y'all was telling me after that video, y'all was like, you gotta see the one on Aliya Janell's channel. The goose went crazy. Jay went crazy. The whole nine. So you need to see her. So y'all know today we are coming to see Aliya Janell's video. You know what I'm saying? Before we even get into this video though, y'all know what time it is, bro. You know what I'm saying? Bro, for my people that's out here, man, that's trying to make an extra stream of income and you trying to make some money, you feel me? I know times is hard right now, whatever the case may be, bro. If you just trying to get some money, you trying to double your money, whatever you trying to do, tap in with me on social media. You dig what I'm saying? I'm letting people know about this opportunity. We're making money strictly from our phones through Forex, which is trading cryptocurrency. Now, disclaimer, do not get on my social media DMing me, bro, just trying to talk. You dig what I'm saying? Because some of y'all just be trying to talk. And you feel me? I have no problem talking to you. You already know that. You feel me? You DM me, we can chop it up. It's whatever. I'm not really tripping. You dig what I'm saying? But at the same time, when people is really DMing me, trying to ask me about this opportunity, like trying to really figure it out, you feel me? Some niggas got families to feed. People that got laid off the whole nine, they trying to really get into their bag. And you know me, I'm trying to put everybody in their bag. You know what I'm saying? If I'm in my bag, let me get you in your bag. You feel me? We can all eat. It's enough money in the world to go around for everybody. You know what I'm saying? There's no need to be stingy because you can't have it all. You dig what I'm saying? So spread the wealth. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to put people in their bag, help people get in a better position financially so that they can take care of their family and the whole nine. Just because I was blessed with the opportunity and I'm able to do the same. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to just DM me to talk, we could talk. You dig what I'm saying? But don't say I want to learn about the opportunity and then I say, okay, boom, have you heard about whatever? And then you like, what you doing? Type shit. Like, come on now. You know what I'm saying? If you want to just talk, just be like, hey, what's up? And I'm going to hit you back like, what's cracking? You feel me? Like, we can chop it up for a little bit. You feel me? But I ain't, we don't, you know, y'all know what's going on, man. If you're trying to learn about this opportunity, tap in with me on social media, Snapchat, Instagram, whatever the case may be, it's whatever, hit me. But without further ado, man, we about to go ahead. We finna jump right into this video. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new to the channel. And let's go ahead and get into this vid, man. All right, let's see what they talking about. Let's see what they talking about. Bitch, hold on, bruh. Damn, all right, let's go, man. Let's go, man. Just thought about this in this video. I didn't even think about it in the last time when I watched this video. Jojo, why is your rip so damn big? It's like at that point, it's like, are they even, like, you feel me? Is they even pants? Like, what are they? You dig what I'm saying? It's like, come on now. You might as well cut them into shants. You feel me? Short pants, or you feel me? Some something. You dig what I'm saying? But you rocking them though. You dig what I'm saying? You rocking them though. Don't count.
I just pull up and bring stuff. $1,000 give a link up, yeah. I just drip on me, I
Man, y'all gotta bring that heat. I ain't gonna lie. Because the nigga, the groups in JoJo Gomez class, they was going crazy. They was going dumb. Y'all gotta bring, come on now. Y'all got some shoes to fill. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all got some shoes to fill. Let's go, man. Turn us up. Turn us up, man. Turn us up, man. You gotta put some wine in that thing, shorty. Like a jack in a box. You feel me? Wine that thing up, shorty. You feel me? Wine that. You know what I'm saying? This ain't a little, you know what I'm saying? Come on, we ain't just winding the hands. You feel me? Like, come on now. Y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Hey, let's wind it up, baby. Come on now. So you ain't wind it right there. You supposed to. You dig what I'm saying? Come on now. Hey. Show me something. All right. You trying to break your bag. Hold on now. Hold on now. Bow, bow, bow. Break your bag, shorty. Yo. Hold on now.
Watch,
we cut these bitches off. Get on the balls. Pink diamond, keep a link. Somebody get little baby in a nasty and Nas class. Somebody get her in a nasty and Nas class. Baby, get her in a nasty and Nas class. Hey. Hey. I'm not finna play with her. Look at the fall down. The fall down wasn't even, you feel me? It wasn't even like I'm in it. You feel me? She, oh my God, save me. I'm falling. Like, her shit so fake. You dig what I'm saying? She not even in it. And it's hella dramatic. Look. Watch. Hey. Oh my God. Look. Hold on. Oh my God, save me. You feel me? One more time. Look at her. I can't breathe. Like, she ain't even serious, man. Come on. Not. And the wind up is killing me. She's killing me. You killing me, Smalls. Bow. Hold on. Throw that thing in. Throw that little Easter basket, baby. You know what I'm saying? It's all love, though, baby. It's all love, though. You feel me? Hey, hold on now. Hold on now. Where Tinashe at? Somebody get Tinashe out here. Her wind up something serious. You feel me? Her wind up something serious. Get Tinashe out here. Hey. Bow.
We cut these bitches off, get on the balls. Pink diamond, keep a link, that's sauce. Pink mink, drippin' like a sink when I bows. Take a trip, let him book it for me. GGP is your nigga if you're looking for me. Bad bitch, link up.
Yeah.
Link up.
Yeah.
I just pull up in Brinks truck.
Oh, okay. She trying to wind it up a little bit. She trying to do a little something. Okay. You get what I'm saying? Hey.
Link up.
Hey.
Link up.
Hey.
I just
like she wasn't playing. She came in like she was finna stomp a roach out. You dig what I'm saying? She came in like she was finna stomp out a brown recluse spider. You dig what I'm saying? She wasn't playing. She came in, bad bitch. You feel me? Link up. Link up. You feel me? She's not playing. You dig what I'm saying? My house probably like, what the hell is going on up there? But y'all know what's going on. You dig? Stop playing with her. She's not playing with y'all. Come on, Jay. Come on, Jay. Let's go, Jay. Yeah, yeah. Kill that spider, girl. Stop playing. Come on, Jay. Jay, who your friend? Who your friend? Her name's Summerlin. Oh, God, that's her name. Her nickname's Summerlin on me. Who's Summerlin? You feel me? Hold on, y'all got a secret handshake, too? Y'all got a secret handshake, too? That's crazy. That's tough. They ain't even get my baby Tinashe in here. All right, y'all, man, that's my reaction, man, to the link up by Tinashe, you feel me, Aliya Janell's vid. You dig what I'm saying? They should have got Tinashe in there, bro, because Tinashe had the best wind up out of everybody. I don't think nobody was touching her. She was so smooth with it. You feel me? I'm saying, I thought she was finna start a goddamn tornado hurricane in the class. You dig? Both of them put together, the wind up was so fierce. You dig? But you know what I'm saying? This one was cool. You feel me? Jay group, they went dumb. You know what I'm saying? Jay to Summerlin, they went dumb. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie. I gotta give it to JoJo Gomez class, though. I feel like they had the littest groups. You feel me? But that's just me. You know what I'm saying? Lil Soo Young was going crazy. I know the line. Hold on. Y'all let me know in the comment section what group y'all think, I mean, what video y'all like the best out of group-wise. Like, which group y'all thought went the hardest. You dig what I'm saying? But other than that, though, man, y'all know what to do, man. Comment down below some more lit videos y'all want me to react to. Be sure to follow me on social media. Like I said, man, at the beginning of the video, man, if you want to talk, you know what I'm saying, DM me. I'm not tripping. You know what I'm saying? We could chop it up for a little bit, you feel me? But also, man, if you are really trying to get in this opportunity, you're trying to really get in your bag, man, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't matter what your age is. If you're really trying to make some money, you know what I'm saying, legal money, too, you dig what I'm saying? You tired of working 9 to 5s like the rest of us, tap in with me, you know what I'm saying? Niggas got the blueprint for y'all, you dig? But y'all know what it is. Follow me on social media, all that good stuff. Other than that, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new to the channel. And other than that, man, it's your boy Daddy the Great signing out, man.
Prices just went up. I control shit. Robots. I hit the gas and that bitch do a donut. I'm finna smoke up the whole lot.